Ferreira is lost to us. They denounce God in public.
He is alive.
Silence is the story of two Jesuit priests who are on a mission in Japan to find their mentor, Father Ferreira, played by Liam Neeson.
There is little peace in this land.
Liam Neeson and I worked together before on Gangs of New York. He's a great actor, and he brought an extraordinary dedication.
Father Ferreira did exist. He was quite a famous Jesuit in his day, known throughout the Christian world.
Ferreira is the enigma at the heart of the story.
Father Ferreira risked his life to spread our faith all over Japan.
It seems our mission is more urgent than ever.
These two young priests refuse to believe that Ferreira has given up the faith.
Liam is so devoted to his fellow actors and to Martin Scorsese.
I was aware of how important this film was to him, no matter if you're a believer or not. But it's the question we all ask. Why are we here? Is there somebody up there? And the film more than touches on all that.
I pray, but am I just praying to silence?